Wish you a very happy 70th birthday. I'm not far behind you, as you know. We have been friends for over 50 years. You and I don't have sisters, but we are Pi Phi sisters, which I think is closer than real sisters. We've celebrated weddings, the birth of all our children, and our own birthdays for all these years. We've celebrated everything, and we've been there for each other. And I just want to wish you a very happy birthday and to congratulate you. This is a big year for you, not only your birthday, but Cammie getting married, Christy having a baby, John married, and Patrick having a wonderful girl in his life. I'm so, so happy for you, and I love you. Happy birthday, Melinda.
Happy birthday, Melinda, on your 70th birthday. I have so many fond memories of when we were kids growing up, and it's just great that you're my sister. Again, happy 70th birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda. What a treat it is for us to be included in your birthday video. One of the most special connections is pictured here. From the moment Amber got off the plane in Chicago, our hearts were filled with love and fun and special memories from this dog. Thank you for entrusting this dog to us. Now, down memory lane. We recall dinners at 21 in New York, USC rallies, Nantucket, and the horrible news when you left Glen Ellen for Southern California. We shared time, family, miles, nautical adventures, and we are thrilled to still be in the very special circle of your friendship. Your family is amazing. Thanks to Facebook, we have shared your memories with your kids. So here's to you. May the next chapters be fabulous for you. From your friends in Ohio, Dick and Holly Williams. Happy birthday, sweet girl.
Happy birthday, Melinda. We love you. We wish you a wonderful day, a great year ahead, and we look back on all the fun we've had together and look forward to more great times. Love you.
Happy birthday, Melinda. I hope you're having a great time, and we'll be seeing you at the club, actually both clubs, and we love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Melinda.
Hello, Melinda. Happy birthday.
We love you so much. And we hope you have a marvelous year. Good health, happiness, and maybe grandchildren. Love you.
Hope to see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Melinda.
Hi, Melinda. Happy birthday. One of my favorite memories of us is that Christmas we spent in Mammoth. You were like a sister to me that week and many others. Love you.
Happy birthday, Melinda. Have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Melinda. You are one of the nicest and most welcoming people I know. You make everybody so comfortable, and I love you so much. I hope you have the best year of your entire life so far, and they just keep getting better and better. And, oh, Ruthie, say happy birthday. Say happy birthday to Melinda. Happy birthday. I love you lots.
Happy 70th birthday, Melinda. It's been a long time since USC Sigma Chi parties, times at the beach, weddings, anniversaries, all those things. I just wish you the best and enjoy your time celebrating your 70 years. And gosh, it's been 50 years since we've known each other. So once again, happy 70th birthday. Love you tons and enjoy your time. And here's to good health and happiness in the years ahead.
Hi, Melinda. It's Andrea Schutz. I'm here in Austin, Texas with Cleo, who is 6 months old today. And I wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday. One of my very good memories of being in Lake Arrowhead visiting Cami, and I remember one night having some deep thoughts about my mother and talking to you about them, and I don't know if you remember that, but it was a really special memory, and I appreciated that, and I hope that you have a wonderful birthday, and hope to see you soon. All right.
Melinda, you're one of my most favorite friends I have, and I love your intelligence, your sense of humor, and your thoughtfulness, and I think you are a beautiful person inside and out. Happy special birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Melinda. Happy birthday to you.
Melinda was born, God bless that day, some 70 years ago, the records do say.
From a rural beginning, starting in the Inland Empire, she then transitioned to USC, and her life really caught fire.
Her course is varied, but certainly not Latin. All of a sudden, she encountered Bill Patton.
From there was the marriage. And then starting a family, along came John, Christy, Patrick, and Cami.
Shopping in houses, her heart beat. Try to work with her, certainly there was no sleep.
She plays Mahjong like a virtual champ, and she runs the Arrowhead House like a professional camp.
Melinda, we welcome you to the 70s clan, finally. The only thing absent is the USC band.
They say this age represents the fourth quarter. But as you know, most games are won in that order.
Your future looks very promising and certainly bright. We know that you will give it all of your might.
Traveling is rapidly approaching. You'll soon be in flight. And who knows, the possibility of grandchildren in sight.
Happy birthday, Melinda! Parabéns, tudo de bom pra você.
Oh, sorry.
English.
Oh, I thought we were talking Portuguese here. I'm sorry. Happy birthday, Melinda. I wish you the best and let's have fun in Maui. Bye.
Hi, Melinda. Happy birthday to you. I'm just leaving work. Those are the mountains behind me that I see every day going to work. In the baseball field. Anyway, happy birthday to you. Sure you're gonna have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Melinda. I'm so glad that your family's doing this for you and you're having a wonderful vacation. Thank you for teaching us how to play Mahjong and thank you for all the joy and laughter that you bring to our stitching group. Love you, girl, and enjoy the week. Aloha.
Okay, I guess I'll use my real voice for this one. Hi, Melinda. It's me, Chloe. Happy birthday. I love you. How old are you? What? I don't believe it. You look 20 to me. I'm out of here.
Hi. 35 years ago, we met as I moved here from Nashville and you were right across the street. How fun that you became my best friend and we've been doing things together for so long. But that first year, with the families, we went to Yosemite for Thanksgiving. All the little kids, Patrick wasn't even born yet. And then the other trips on the great yacht, to Arrowhead. It's been very special, as you are. And I just have to say, happy birthday, my best friend. I love you, Pat.
Felicitations and many happy returns.
Hi, Melinda. Happy birthday.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday.
Can't wait to celebrate with you. And if you're lucky, I might be able to make you my favorite dinner, pork tenderloin. All right. We love you.
Love you, Mom. Bye. Happy birthday.
Melinda, happy birthday from the White House. This is Bonnie and Clyde, Michael and Lori. Happy 70th birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda. Sending you best wishes from Hawaii. I wish you were here, but you will be when you celebrate your birthday with your Gordon family. Thanks for your great friendship and all you've given to me. Love you, Melinda.
Happy birthday, future mom!
We wanted to surprise you with a Georgia marching band!
Woo!
Oh, this is Bailey. Sorry, the Georgia marching band wasn't available. They were too busy practicing for commencement.
We're so excited to be celebrating your 70th birthday party with you and the entire family in Hawaii. And to commemorate this wondrous occasion, I created a little to-do list, 70 items long, of various things that you need to fix around the vacation rental. Just kidding.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Woo!
Happy birthday, Melinda. I love you.
Happy birthday, Melinda. I want you to know something. 52 years ago, I was a senior at USC, rooming with my high school buddy, Bill Patton. And he came back and he said, I have found the girl of my dreams. And as it turns out, many USC national championships later, he's got a national championship wife, and we just love the heck out of Melinda. We wanted to give you a great, great 70th birthday present. Shoot, Ron and Chrissy already beat us to it. You got your first grandchild on the way, and we are so excited for you. What a birthday, 70. Love you. Over.
Live from the Hasen backyard, it's Melinda's birthday video. Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy 21st birthday, Melinda.
No, 70.
No, 21.
Oh, 70, come on.
22?
70.
All right.
Anyway, we're so excited that we're celebrating you in style in Maui. And we're also extra excited that come September, we're going to be having twins. Yay!
What?
Just kidding. Just kidding.
Oh, jeez.
Just one baby
boy. That
would
have been great, but...
Just one baby boy. So we're excited for the many magical birthdays yet to come. And happy birthday!
Yes, thank you so much, Melinda, for inviting us to Maui and spending this special day with you. You are an inspiration to all, and we've enjoyed the time here, and we'll enjoy the rest of the time in Maui.
Happy birthday!
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday! This is Kirsten from Sweden. I hope that you have a really, really nice birthday. And this is typical Swedish winter weather. And I say, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. And I wish you all the best of your celebration today. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Melinda. Happy 70th birthday. I know you're gathered together with your family and just want you to know that our friendship started off at CHS and with all of our dear friends. And then we felt that we were so lucky to be up at Arrowhead and share the beautiful lake. And we love swimming back and forth and having our kids and grandkids intermingle with your kids and hopefully your kids' kids pretty soon. So happy birthday. I love you.
Well, Melinda, Linda stole my storyline, but happy birthday to you. Yes, we really enjoy being up with you at Arrowhead and being with all your family, and your family's over at our place, and our family's over at your place, and it's always nice getting together with you guys and taking the trips we've taken together to Australia and New Zealand and the Bahamas. It's been great. So again, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda. Welcome to my decade. I was reflecting back on all the decades that you and I have known each other through soccer with Andrea and Cammy and John, and school and high fives for the girls, and sharing our nail person and our hair person. But what I really remember the most fondly was the time together when we took our jewelry and metalsmithing classes at Long Beach City College. So have a wonderful birthday and hope to see you again really soon.
Happy birthday, Melinda. I can't believe that I've known you for 45 years. I met you when you were 25. I can't believe you're 70. We've gone through 4 children together, 2 houses, and a wonderful life. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda.
Happy birthday, Melinda. You're very young, you know, and I just wish you a wonderful birthday. I know you're going to have a blast with your whole family in Hawaii, and I wish we could be there, and it would just be wonderful. And Reagan says happy birthday too, right, Reagan? Yes, happy birthday, Melinda. Enjoy it.
Hi, Melinda. Happy birthday. Remember, you'll always be older than me by 2 days, but you can't boss me around. You'll always be my dear friend, my painting buddy, my confidant, and my dear friend forever. Hope you have a wonderful birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Melinda.
Happy birthday.
We're here at Malibu Wines celebrating Mother's Day with our daughter. We want to wish you a happy birthday and many more of them.
Love you.
It's John and Kathy Moore. We wanted to wish you special wishes on your 70th birthday. And what comes to mind is all the fun we've had with you and Bill traveling to away games, and especially all the home games where you always make us smile and bring great treats. So based on that.
People of our generation remember the Sheriff John Lunch Brigade on KTTV. And every day Sheriff John would enter his office and say, laugh and be happy and the world will laugh with you. And then he'd say the Pledge of Allegiance and followed by the highlight of announcing all the children's birthdays for the day. And in your honor, put another candle on the birthday cake, the birthday cake, the birthday cake. Put another candle on the birthday cake. You're another year old today. Happy birthday, Melinda. We love you.
Hi, Melinda. Happy 70th birthday. I made a little poem for you. We sing Fight On for Old SC, Loyal Trojans, you and me. High five friends for 50 years, we share lots of laughs and tears. Enjoying Maj, our crazy game, after we learned it, we were never the same. Traveling with our Mahjong pals helped us bond with all the gals. So glad you joined our yacht club group. All I had to do was give you the scoop. I think you owe me one. Playing words with you should be more fun. Diet secrets you did share. You and I are quite a pair. For book club, we are very fond. Sharing it with you sealed our bond. One birthday party after another. Who do you think you are, the Queen Mother? For who you are and all you do, 70 looks so good on you. SC, Pi Phi, Book Club, Mahjong, friends forever. Love you, Melinda.
Happy birthday, dear friend. Are you trying to catch up with me? Anyway, I hope you have a wonderful day with your family and your friends. And I treasure our friendship that we've had over these years, and I hope there will be many more to come. Anyway, have a wonderful time, and may God bless you. Love you.
I wish they all could be California girls. Like Melinda Patton. Happy birthday,
happy
Melinda.
Birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda, and welcome to the Over the Hill gang. See you at the lake. Bye-bye.
Cali Bear, along with the rest of the Ilininski clan, wish you, Melinda, a very, very happy big birthday. Do enjoy. P.S. If you have any extra gardening tasks that need to be done, Cali Bear is available at absolutely no charge.
Happy birthday, Melinda. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Mama Marie.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Melinda.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you,
Melinda.
We
love you.
We now bring you some special messages from your children.
Hello, Ma. It's me, Tucker. Happy birthday. Oh, did you forget something at home? Yes, you forgot about me. I love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mom. You're the best. I was trying to think of a story that I could share, and there's just too many memories, but I thought about this one when I must have been, I don't know, maybe 10 or 11, and I was on probably spring break. It was the late 90s. It was before you could really look things up on the internet, and well, we decided to go to Legoland, and we got down to Carlsbad, and when we got there, we realized that they hadn't even built it yet, and I remember we laughed about that for a really long time. It just seems so silly to me now that we wouldn't just go on the website and see that we couldn't go there yet. Anyway, I'm not sure what we did after that, if we went to SeaWorld or if we went home, but I just thought that that's just a memory that I remember. We just had fun driving down there and realizing we made a big mistake, but it was pretty funny. Anyway, I love you, Mom. I know we're having a wonderful time in Hawaii. And yeah, happy birthday.
Melinda! Mom, I just wanted to go through the words that remind me of you, and I'm gonna name them off for Melinda. And obviously, you're my mom, but there were too many adjectives, so I had to go by your first name. Mom, you are maternal, moral, memorable, and modest. E, you are energetic, easygoing, educated, elegant, and encouraging. L, you are loving, lovely, loyal, and level-headed. And for I, you are involved, indecisive sometimes, imaginative, and inspiring. N, you are natural, nice, and sometimes negative. D, you are darling, dedicated, delicate, and dazzling. A, you are admirable, awesome, artistic, adorable, and ageless. Mom, I have so many amazing, wonderful memories of growing up with you as my mom. You were just the most amazing mom ever, and I'm so lucky to have had you as my mother. You're an incredible person as well, and I just want to wish you a very, very, very happy 70th birthday. Bailey and I love you so much. I tried to get him to wear the happy birthday hat, but he was a little freaked out. Anyways, love you, Mom. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy 70th, Mom. It's such a huge milestone for such an ageless beauty like yourself. I'm thrilled that we are celebrating you the right way in Maui. You have been the best mother that a girl could ask for. As a young girl, your discipline, yet softness and sincerity, allowed me to grow up with strong guidelines, yet with endless choices of dreams to follow. You never forced your way, but instead, your gentle guidance allowed us all to become the wonderful, respectful adults and good citizens of the world that we are today. Each of us are different in the way that we make our decisions, but when we get together, and it is a beautiful explosion of color, ideas, excitement, and joy. I can only hope to replicate your kind of parenting in my own budding family. Because of you and the way you cemented our family together every day, and especially every holiday, home has been a special place for us all. And though that location has changed through the years, your love and the deep friendships that I share with each and every family member has not changed at all. Through the years, our friendship has grown from parents to best friends. You are an incredible confidant and on both the difficult days and the easy days. And while you are not always right, although I think you'd like to think that you are, right? I appreciate the opinions and advice as I have found my own path and built my own family. I'm thrilled that you and Dad are entering the next phase of life and becoming grandparents. I'm sure that you are both thinking, finally, but thank God it didn't happen any sooner because the timing wasn't right. I know you'll be the best grandparents for all of your grandchildren, but probably not better than the mother that you have been to me and to all of us. Happy 70th, Mom. I love you.
Hey, Mom, happy birthday. I can't believe that this is such a big birthday, but I know it's very exciting for you and for all of us with you. And I have really great memories of you, you know, working with me, whether it be homework or carting me off to tutors. You never gave up on me, and I really appreciate that. And I know it was a lot of hard work, but you never did. Thank goodness. You've always been a constant source of strength and comfort to not only myself, but my siblings as well. And I get compliments about you all the time, about how beautiful you are. And I have to say, yes, she is beautiful, both inside and out. And I still remember thinking this very distinctly when I was growing up. I have one of the cool moms because you always let us listen to Kiss FM. And you always knew the bands that or acts that we were listening to. And I always thought, I have a cool mom. I have one of the cool moms. So you always made our birthdays very special when we were growing up, whether it be an animal cake of whatever animal we happened to be into that time of year or a birthday themed party. The cake was themed as well. I just really have a special memories of those birthdays, so thank you. And I just feel really lucky and incredibly fortunate that you are my mom. So I'm going to end this now and just say again how much I love you, and I hope I was able to get some of the things in that I appreciate and love about you and thank you for. So happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Melinda, happy birthday to you. It's hard for me to believe, it's hard for me to talk, that you've reached the 70 birthday. But as you told me several years ago when I reached that number, that it is only a number, and as long as we've got each other and our health, we'll be around for a lot longer. So keep up the good work. Keep trying to make me get healthy and stay healthy. You're doing a great job, and I appreciate it. And I don't want to ramble here, but I can't tell you how proud I am whenever we go somewhere together and we walk into a room, and I know that people look at you first. But then I think they look at me and think, gee, Bill Patton must really have it together if he's got such a gorgeous brunette on his arm. Not only are you pretty and in great shape and keep yourself in great shape, but you're so kind and so helpful to everybody around you, all of your friends and certainly your family and certainly me appreciate all of the love and giving that you do to all of us every day. And as I've told you, any successes that we have had have definitely been sometimes more than 50-50. You've always been there to support me, to walk me through any circumstances that I might be having difficulties with. And I can't tell you how appreciative I am of that support and the love that you give. We've had so much fun with our four kids and their friends and their chosen life mates and the new family that we've made through their marriages, an upcoming marriage. And I'm headed for home this afternoon, Friday, so we can pack for this weekend. We're leaving on Monday for Southeast Asia, and I know we're going to have a great time there, too. I know that you know that I love you very much, and I really, really, really appreciate everything that you do. So have a great time in Hawaii. Aloha.
Hi, Melinda. This is Kirsten from Sweden. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, and I have one question. Are you going to celebrate 70 or 17? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So many special memories. I would probably have to record this for 5 or 6 or 7 minutes.
With you, my brown-eyed girl.